If your name is Jonah, then what's my name?
wait, I know this one.
My name, Jeff.
Your dog is literally pooping everywhere. Look at that.
I know. Look at this. Okay.
It's and like it comes off dry.
Nice, that... Christmas bark.
No, it's not Christmas bark. Oh.
What the fuck?
A bunch of that sounded so good.
Yeah. Oh, look at this. Warm brownies.
Oh, warm brownies?
Jason going to school. Here you go, son. Jesus, dude, your dog's poop is literally everywhere. Look at that.
I know.
It's and like it comes off dry. Ew.
Is that Christmas bark?
It's like a cookie.
What does it taste like?
If I didn't know it was shit, it'd be fine.
Holy cow, look, Jason, it's a full moon.
Yeah, look at my ass, motherfucker!
Oh my god! Dude, there's a family having dinner!
No!
Yeah!
No! Go!
There's a mother and a father and their two kids, and they were all looking. Those poor kids were having their 7th birthday party, and one of them just got an A on their science test, and the only thing they got as a present was Jason's asshole.
Does Todd have a boner?
I don't have a boner, dude.
He totally does have a boner. And the more we talk about it, it grows.
Because he likes the attention.
You do have a boner, and Scott would know, because he's been your friend the longest.
And I've sucked on it. Yeah. We were just in here sucking each other off. David comes over and announces Todd's got a boner. It's a big deal. Can't we just suck each other off and not fucking call attention to it?
Look at his phone. On his phone, he's editing a picture of me and him. And he's got that in his pants.
You know Todd's only into himself.
If you think it's rock hard right now, why don't you fucking touch it?
Yeah, why don't you touch it?
I'm not gonna put me touching it on camera. I'm gonna touch it with my finger.
Don't you
though.
Dare fucking touch his cock. That's
my
cock.
Jonah has agreed to play a game with me, which is pretty... It's pretty intense.
It's fucking quick, right?
Basically, we're gonna be playing a trivia game.
For every question he gets right, he makes $30. But for every question he gets wrong, he gets shot with a paintball gun. It's amazing, right?
Oh, yeah, that's fucking great. I don't have to get shot with a paintball gun. That's a good idea.
First question. This is so dumb. How many continents are there?
Hey, dude, fuck off, David.
No, come on, take a guess.
I don't know the answer.
Just take a guess.
I really don't know.
1 through 10.
I feel like it's none of
them. What?
5.
Wait.
4.
Pick a number.
3.
13.
2. Fucking fast.
I said 1 through 10 and you said 13.
I said that's what I thought.
What black woman refused to give up her seat on a bus?
Rosa Parks.
Boom!
Ah,
that's $30! Yeah.
Who is the current vice president of the United States?
Oh, Jesus Christ.
You don't get this.
Are you serious?
Dude, yeah. Jonah, come on.
Jonah.
Brandon takes the gun. Shoots him.
Who is the president of the country?
I don't know who the president is either.
You Jonah. Don't know who the president is?
Who's the current president?
Obama.
Oh, dude.
Oh! 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 Oh!
Oh! Here, Seth. Bro, your shoes are fucked up.
For real, how did you not know the current president of the United States?
Bro, it was Obama a month ago. I don't remember.
Oh!
I want to continue the trivia game.
You want to continue?
I want to continue.
Okay.
Oh boy, needs some gas money.
This is a trivia game, and you didn't know the fucking president of the United States. How do you think this is going to get better for you?
I'm testing my fucking luck, Brandon.
What month is Black History Month?
February. I don't fucking know.
Every month's Black History Month, nigga.
What is the name of the closest star to the Earth?
Oh my God. The moon.
Oh my God. Jonah, come on.
3. 2, 1. I'm kidding. I'm not gonna shoot you.
No. Guess what? You just won $180 on the David Dobrik Show.
Yeah!
That's very awesome. Thanks for watching, Lily. Make sure you like and subscribe. Tweet me at.
That's it. There goes the money train.
Bye, guys.
You know I apply to Starbucks right away.
We're at the movie theater and we're gonna try to sneak in.
Excuse me. It didn't work, dang it.